Michael.
No, look at this shit.
Yeah, it's kind of ugly. I never get a lucky roll. Not a bad lead. Back and forth. I think Shane finally got the best of him over about a 3-day period, but you know, here this guy, Tennessee, you know, little short shift, you know, and playing one of the best in the world, you know. Van Bowen is getting all the press right now. He's really had a hot year. He's lost to Cliff Joyner, either in, I think they both beat on equal, but I think he lost in one time.
No, he won.
Well, he didn't?
He beat him. Yeah.
But, well, he lost 5,000 to Joyner.
Cliff was spotting.
Oh.
Well, he didn't spot him. They played even at first. Cliff spotted him.
But he's still up for the week. He's doing all right. He's making some pretty. I mean, I think in that one, in that world, all that side action, everything was 30,000 on the table. I think he made about 15.
But he got back, right?
Yeah, he's got back.
Down to the final 14 in the straight pull challenge.
Oh, really?
His high run is 107.
He's going for a straight pull.
He might win that.
He could.
A lot of the straight pull tournaments I've seen him in, he's placed like third, fourth. Second.
Oh yeah, he said he'll play anybody in the world in straight pull. Straight up. Of course, they probably all won one. And he doesn't have the most orthodox stroke in the world. Poor Shane, I'll tell you what that guy is. Just enough that I can't.
Just enough to leave a hard comeback. It's impossible to come.
Thank you.
Francisco Bustamante is not right.
Is he really?
Yeah.
they just kicked it in like that.
Kevin.
Kevin Bacon.
Break. See, break.